Okay. Let's do this. Ah! Another guy said the exact same thing. Okay, let's keep going. Oh man, this is giving me some serious Destiny vibes. Oh dang it, I hated capture things in Destiny, I always died so much. Okay, let's go over to C. I know I'm gonna die along the way, but still. Ah! Well, you know what? I killed somebody. That's at least something. Doesn't matter whether or not I die, it matters whether or not I kill someone before I do. Boom. One down. Boom. Aw, did I not kill that guy? Dang it. Sequence of numbers killed me. Capture point A seems to be doing pretty darn well. Capture point C we have yet to take. Capture point B I think is getting stolen. Uh-oh. We don't want to lose that. Oh, fudge. Okay. Hey, at least there aren't any Titans out yet. Just as I say that, I think there's a Titan out now. Okay. Let's head over to C and see if we can take it over. We're currently winning, but that can easily change now that they've taken one of our that Romeo guy keeps on frickin' getting me. Ma, he is good. Well, actually, no, he's probably good, but he's killing me just because I am bad. You get how that works? Yeah, okay. How does this guy keep on getting me? Holy moly! It's like he's hunting me out. Although, chances are it's just that I'm running in very, very bad directions. Ah, crap. Oh, no. And this is the moment where we quickly realized we were L-screwed. Oh, goodness. Okay, oh, that was a good guy. That was a good guy. Okay. Okay, dual shock battery is low. That is not a good thing. Oh, goodness. Let's go over to capture point B. Oh, that's a trip mine thing. Let's destroy laser turret. Can I secure this? I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Please. Please no. Please no. Please no. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, I actually managed to capture this. That is amazing. I did not think I'd be able to do that. Okay, let's stand here and not die. Oh, come on. There's people coming after me. There's definitely someone coming after me. Activate amped weapons. Well, things are getting a whole lot worse, a whole lot quicker. I mean, we're still somehow in the lead. And, like, that's seriously confusing somehow. Oh, goodness. Is that one of their Titans dying? Because if so, I'm happy, boy. WTF. That is not how this weapon normally works. Oh, no. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Don't hurt me. I'm an innocent man. Oh, that was the Titan. Well, of course I wasn't gonna live. Dodging a Titan is like dodging a nuke. If you're directly underneath it, there's nothing you can do. No, I'm gonna spawn in with my Titan. That's a much smarter strategy. I saw a dude! Ah, why did he kill me first? Okay, spawn as Titan. Titanfall has been done. Oh man, I did a Titanfall in the game Titanfall. Okay, let's find these enemy Teutons and killeth them. Or at least kill somebody. Ah! Oh! Oh no. Thermite shield, thermite shield, thermite shield. Ah, crap, Titans can't jump. Okay. I'm in a giant 10. How am I not killing anything? I'm really sad right now. I'm not killing anything. Hello? Victory. I didn't get to kill anything in my Titan! Into the air. Oh, dang it. Wait, what is this? What's going on here? Okay, let's watch an ally. What did he- oh, he turned invisible, didn't he? That's pretty nice. Let's see. How are other allies doing? Oh, all the enemies are in Titans. But this guy's in the Titan. Ah, trophy earned. So it begins. Wait, did I actually earn that trophy? I think he earned that trophy. That'd be kind of interesting if he earned that trophy and I saw him earn it. Oh, come on. Yeah, destroy their thing. Aw, dang. Well, hey, at least that guy didn't get away. In fact, kill him. Come on, guys, you've got this. Oh, he didn't die at the end. And I did. My score was terrible. My kills were 2. Hey, Colosseum. Status ch- oh. Okay, pilots, let's get this job done. Oh, come on. Come on. No. I couldn't see anything. Where's he on? Come on. No. Oh. Flying is cheating. Oh, crap. I can turn invisible too, you know. Come on. Come on. Ah, damn it. That was a good match. Well then. Okay, there are multiple rounds. For a second there, I thought there was only one. What the actual? Screw that. Okay, now I'm ticked off. Now I'm ticked off. That was stupid. We're really taking a beating. Let's turn this around. What the? How did he? He got to level 5 there. Yay for him. I'm so happy that he did well. What the heck is going on with my stupid ping? Okay, let's see how this ends up going on. Let's just see what happens. Okay, loading screen. Okay, jumping to location. So my team has one less member than their team does. Okay. And I have a new weapon, so let's see what happens. except for you get rid of your pistol, except for you're not gonna actually come and help us. Okay, I'm using that weapon from that last match. I have no idea what it's gonna be like or what it's gonna do. Well, I think it's the weapon from last match. Looks like it. Yep. Oh, heck. I actually killed a dude. I killed another dude. I'm doing well. That's strange. This needs to stop. I need to stop doing good. The natural order of terribleness is unbalanced. Nope. Ah, there we go. Balance has now been restored. Balance restored. There's a balance in this game. A balance of terribleness. Oh my gosh, why didn't he move out of the way? Okay, I need to watch this. Oh. I guess he really didn't have any time to move out of the way. I was looking then, from my perspective, it seemed like he had all the time in the world to dodge that. But from his perspective, a ball of energy just flew right at his face at warp speed. Convenient grunt. What the heck? Yeah, let's just kill some grunts. Boom, boom, ba-doom, boom, boom. More grunts! Ah, oh, dang. A player got me. Oh, screw you! Oh, I'm not even gonna watch that replay. Oh, that douche. That was just rude. It was uncalled for. Come on, where are these enemies? Logically, there should be a dude, like, right in front of me. Oh, crap. Headset battery is quite low. Wow. So my explosion hit at the same time didn't hit. I'm confused. Because I saw an explosion right in his face, and he just sort of shrugged it off like it was nothing. That doesn't seem like a normal thing that normal people are able to do. Oh, come on. Where is this enemy? Oh. I almost died there. Come on. Enemy! I think I'm lagging. Definitely am, but who cares? If I kill someone, I kill someone. That guy not see me? Oh, there's a grunt! Right there. Right there in that pile of guts. Oh, wait. Okay, next time I die, I'm respawning as a titan. Well then, that was a lot faster than I anticipated. Okay, titan time. Those two measly grunts were not gonna... What the heck? That dude was just standing there. Death rains from above! Hello! Come on, how do I... I think I ejected. You know what? I may have died. And he may have teabagged me as a giant titan. That's just overkill. I think my amped weapon could actually do a lot of damage to the titans. Come on. Oh! Hostile pilot is shooting me in the face. Okay, let's Ninja Star over there. And let's amp up my weapon. And try shooting it at this guy. Come on. Take a bullet to the dome like it's nothing, bro. Oh, that looks amazing. I'm glad that I watched that from his perspective, because that was funny. Okay. According to my map, there should be someone, like, right there. Humanoid, where are you? Ooh, ooh. Okay. Spectre kill. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. How's it going, bro? Bra, 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 bra. How's it going? Yes, I actually got on top of him. And up. Ah, crap, I pressed too quickly. My Titan was ready, but I pressed too fast. And now they'll take a blast to the face. Oh, yeah. Oh, that guy was too busy with that other dude. He did not notice getting shot in the face. Well, that was a mess up and a half, but whatever, spawn in as Titan. Titan time! Get ready to die! Get ready to die, please! Oh! Kill that dude over there. Ow! That's... I'm just trying to chase this bro down. Oh, dang. Who's hitting me? Oh. That was just straight up cruel, man. Leland was yelling at me, eject, 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 eject. Run away. It's like, oh, there's an enemy this way, let's go this way. Suddenly see a giant titan. Yeah, no. No thanks. Hi. What? What? What just happened? He just punched me in the face? How rude. That punch did not hit me. That's one thing that doesn't make sense. He punches up in the air, and then somehow it hits a guy on the ground? Air, ground, air, ground, air, ground. It just doesn't work. Okay. You do not seem to have a lot of time left. Okay, I'm gonna run and hide and not die. Because if I die in the next 10 seconds, I'm going to really hate myself. Three, two, one. Not this time, Tyler. Get out of there. Yeah, I knew we were gonna lose. Now let's see if I can get to that escape. Get to the dropship. Oh, Titan, 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 Titan. Ok. Okay, let's hide in here for a bit. Okay, I just have to hide in here for the next 15 seconds. And then I can jump into the airship. 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, I got in! Did they blow up the ship? They did! Evacuation denied. And, yeah, bye.